See the remaining acts one more time in order to make up your mind who to vote for. Well, you are in luck, because they are here performing together. It's the Xfactor finalists! Terrific. Listen, we had such a great show last night because we had great songs. They're your songs. Thank you so much for that. You did a masterclass with them. And everyone always tries to dodge this question, but for you, who nailed it?
We kind of like the girl.
Stacey? You wily old dog, you.
She's very employable, I got to tell you. She's a very employable lady. Yeah, she's great. We loved them all, I got to tell you.
What about you, Roger?
Well, I have to say, I'd agree, and she turns into somebody else when she sings. But I have to say, what a charming group of people they are.
Thank you you so much. Really appreciate that. Absolute greatest act tomorrow. Listen, it's been a pleasure having you on. We've got gods in our presence. Come on, one more time. Thank you so much. Brian May and Roger Taylor, thank you. Where do we go from here? All right, praise indeed for the Masters. Let's take a look back at how the finalists coped last night with some of Queen's biggest hits.